deals. Service sales as of today are $1,556,326. We have 8 days left in the month, and we're at 38% of the month left, and we're 2% behind budget right now. Okay. Scrap, we don't know, because we had real-time issues yesterday, so we don't have scrap numbers that are good. We had some efficiency numbers, but we couldn't tell what the scrap was, especially second shift. First shift, only some of them. I don't know how we got some. We use the sheet on some and not on the others. We'll talk about that one. Sorry. All right, so obviously when we have a real time down, it's, we don't fit this back to the account. So we'll have to check and see what that does tomorrow. All right. Hot things we got going on. Fidel's got EL7 and EL9 on time. So we'll talk about those on the schedule afterwards, okay? Those are hot. And then if we need to get Plant, Fitzbus 59, and then PAC EA1 is 43, obviously. So 43 are hot.
All right, things that are going on the big side. Jimmy, 77 needs to get to IMS 24. We're going to need to start hand feeding parts to keep up with the orders that they've got. Test 25, I need to update on what's going on there, why that's not running. 36, we need to break in and go to PPI 7. And 34, we need to start running the Dash 97s as soon as possible. For maintenance, press 33, we need to stay on top of that, figure out what we're going to do to get that fixed. I know Fox City didn't have any rejects. Jason did a couple of quick pictures this morning. The first my pictures is here, so Jason volunteered.